Ogoni cleanup actually should be a contract awarded only to the indigenous, who have, for these years, suffered a long impact of the oil spill that has found its way and ingress into their water, both surface and underground water, making it impossible for them to have potable water. Therefore, at cleanup stage, which is a mechanical harvestation of all the hydrocarbon spills, let it and let the country not be deceived that there's a chemical or there's a microbial formulation that will do a cleaning of a highly polymerized oil spill. Let it be a simple mechanical process where the communities will be the first and the last to benefit from the process. Any vote for organic cleanup that requires the use of a third party other than the final quality control to ensure that the residual impact has been taken away, it will be a disservice, it will be a lack of the appreciation of the applicability of remediation of hydrocarbon spills.